we're having a problem for LinkedIn verification using your educational email address. Go to your education section, then click edit and make your education starting and end date expected like this or even more according to your expectations. Make sure it's before 2021 or from 2021 or something, and expected as required. Then make it save and go to your profile, then click on verify. Now here you put your university email address and it will give you 6-digit code in your university email address, right? Then you can verify your